Okay, just before we go, brace yourself because the hills are alive with the sound of music. I wasn't going to sing it. This is the world's biggest alpine horn festival in Switzerland, of course, where else? Thousands of spectators watched and listened to the 200 performers dressed in traditional attire. The instruments, which are made from wood, are associated with traditional culture, and they were used to gather cows. Well, that's just about it from...